The artistic gymnastics action continued in earnest today, and five more junior world champions were crowned. It was the first day of apparatus finals, and the focus began on men's floor. Coming into the event, Ru Sung-yun from the Republic of Korea was the highest placed gymnast, but there was only 0.4 between all eight qualifiers. The competition was always going to be close. He held his nerve, performed under pressure, opening with his huge double front half, coming back across the diagonal with this impressive combination. He composed himself, adding to the difficulty with a connection of twisting elements, lifting up to handstand in control, and finishing his routine with a 3.5 twist. He improved on his excellent routine from qualification to score 14.166 and secure the title of Junior World Floor Champion. The silver medal went to Felix Dolcy of Canada and bronze to Nazar Chiponyi from Ukraine. A wonderful first gold medal and junior title for the Republic of Korea. The American gymnasts are renowned for their strength and difficulty on vault, and Sydney Barros had arrived at the final as the top qualifier, having helped her team to a bronze medal in the final yesterday. In the end, it was her teammate, Kayla DiCello, who excelled. She began with this high-flighted, double-twisting Yurchenko. All but two of the gymnasts performed variations of this skill, and in the end, it came down to the execution of the vaults. With this super single twisting Yurchenko for her second vault, it helped her win gold. With beautiful form, Jennifer Gadirova from Great Britain won the silver, and Vladislava Yurazova representing Russia added a bronze to her collection. Seven different nations were represented in the pommel horse final. Always a test of nerves and so difficult to master, the pommel horse can often throw up unpredictable results. The newly crowned junior world champion all around, Shinosuke Oka, was the highest qualifier, but as we know, anything can happen. The gold did go to Japan, but this time it was to Tikaru Kitazono, who kept calm while circling with style and grace, exciting the crowd with these beautiful flares to achieve a score of 13.966, enough to earn himself the world title. Shinosuke Oka placed second, and Latvia's Edvin Rodovic collected the bronze. This goes to show that gymnasts of all statures can be successful on pommel horse. The final on uneven bars interestingly featured two gymnasts from Russia, two from USA, two from China, and two from Belgium. Vladislava Yurazova was the second highest qualifier, but went one better today, swinging with beautiful line and incredible difficulty throughout. Her difficulty value was worth 5.9, astonishing for one so young. With clean transitions, nice swing, and height in the release and regrasp elements, the spectacular exercise was rewarded with a huge score of 14.433. She can add this world title to her team gold, silver all around, and bronze on vault. She now has quite a collection. Silver went to her compatriot, Victoria Listanova, and bronze medal was won by Wei Xiaoyang of China. So another 1-2 for Russia, and they have more finals to come. 6 different nations were represented in the rings final, and this was the lineup. The final world title today was decided in an incredible battle on rings. With such a display of strength, it is important to remember that these gymnasts are still juniors. Growing in confidence from his silver on floor, the Canadian Felix Dolcy thrilled the crowd with his strength and precision, swinging with control to take the title with a score of 13.6. Here he included the Jonasson into the straddle lever and finished with an impressive double twisting double back somersault. The junior world title is his. Diogo Soares of Brazil won the silver, and Yang Haonan returned after a disappointing pommel horse final to seize the bronze.